How you think is everything to do with how you process interactions with people, how you respond to stimuli coming in, how you respond to your boss when you walk into work, how you feel emotionally about something somebody might have said to you during the day. So your health, your mental awareness and your emotional awareness is much deeper than just looking at somebody and saying, I feel this way, or I'm in a bad mood.